Hello, hello, and welcome back to my channel, or welcome if this is your first time here. So, today I am doing a denim try-on haul, which I'm so excited for because I've been waiting literally forever for all of my packages to arrive because I ordered from four different places: Boohoo, Forever 21, Pretty Little Thing, and I can't remember the other one because it's been a while, so I guess we'll have to see because they came at separate times, so I've been patiently waiting to open them all at once. So usually when I get a package, I'm super excited and I just tear it open immediately. So here we go. Coincidentally, Boohoo was the last to arrive. I don't know why they took so long. All the other packages, they said it would take X amount of time to arrive, and it ended up arriving much earlier, so that was good. And I also really like Boohoo's packaging. Super cute, by the way. I don't know, I'm really into packaging, so that's a big deal to me. So all of the styles that I got, they're kind of trendy, I guess you could say, right now. And I just wanted to see like how they actually look on, because I'm typically just wearing skinny jeans, so these are going to be a couple different types and styles. From Boohoo, I got Petite Raw Hem Midwash Denim. Pretty Little Thing. Also super cute packaging. Look at the unicorn. How cute is that? I ordered two pairs of jeans from them. What brand is this? Oh, this is Forever 21. Midwash Denim. No special distinction. I guess they, you know, have it like that. But from a marketing point of view, I want to see something that helps me remember you. And the last one, the mystery package. Oh, yeah. Shein. I couldn't remember what was from what. I got some black wash from them. By the way, I really love their bags. I feel like you could reuse them for something. Yeah, I wanted to talk about the shipping times. Shein, I believe I got these free shipping, and it was actually came very, very fast, much faster than I thought it would. Forever 21 also, they came super fast, but it wasn't free shipping. I believe I paid, or it was free shipping over a certain amount. Pretty Little Thing, I had to pay for shipping. I believe it was $10 for shipping. I remember because I was like really upset about it because I really like free shipping. And then also for Boohoo, you have to pay. There's a standard price for shipping. Trust me, I looked all over for a discount code. But sometimes they do have offers out there. I know when I purchased all of these, everything was 50% off and possibly 60. But they're doing that a lot. Like they're doing an extra 60% off with, I know, Boohoo, and then Pretty Little Thing is also always has like some kind of discount going on. And then Shein if you buy at the right time, and also Forever 21. So now for the exciting part. Let's try these on. So first up is Forever 21. I really like the color and the wash, but as far as the fit, that would be a no. I think these jeans were like around $35, so it kind of just like wasn't worth it. And the next ones were the bell bottoms. So I had a very certain look in mind with these, and they were super cute. They fit really nice. Very, very long. The only thing you can possibly wear with these is heels, and I'm 5'2", so yeah. But I did feel very glamorous in these. I don't know. So the next ones are from Pretty Little Thing. And I really like how they have like the side slit denim. I couldn't really find them with just the hem slit, so I found these that had like a little U-shaped loop in them where the hem is, but I noticed that was a trend this fall, and it looks really cute when it's done right. The ones that I did find, they didn't have my size, unfortunately, so I got these. They were a little bit too small, but still the style of them was pretty cute, maybe with like some booties or something like that. They're not stretchy, so definitely something to keep in mind. Okay, so the next up were these really, really cute 80s kind of early 90s style cargo pants, but they were literally like, it was just way, 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 way too big. And they were very, very high, so the cut was not stunning, was not fitting for me. Maybe if you're a little bit taller, this might be a good look for you, but unfortunately for my 5'2" self, it just wasn't working as much as I wanted it to. But I can definitely see this styled in like an 80s or, you know, 90s type of way with like a cute little crop top or like a t-shirt tucked in with some cute retro sneakers. So there's a big gap here because I think I moved to next was Boohoo. So yeah, Boohoo was next, and the first pair of pants that I tried to put on, it was a complete joke. I couldn't even get them up above my butt, and I think that was a size 4. So yeah, apparently I'm a size 6, and they were no stretch, no give whatsoever. So then I tried on these cute snakeskin pants, and I'm definitely keeping these. Yeah, they were a little bit tight. It was a little bit of a struggle, but I really like the snakeskin print. I know that the cheetah print was really big last year, and it's still, people are still wearing it this year, but I've seen so much cheetah, and while I do love it, I wanted to try something a little bit different, and I love the colors of these pants, and they were only $8, so it was like a no-brainer for me. So I don't want to go through the process of returning them, even though I probably could do a size up, but I guess I'm just gonna have to shrink my belly. So I really, really wanted like a loose fitting kind of like mom jeans that had like a straight leg that I could pretty much wear with anything. That's what I was going for here, but they were just too small and there was no give. Plus I wasn't fascinated by the color. I really wanted to have like a range of like from light to like dark different types of denim, but I didn't really like this color. It really just does nothing for me, but that's why I wanted it for like an overall type of denim, I guess. Anyway, yeah, so that didn't work out. So next up is Shein. These jeans, they were a struggle to get on, but I love, 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 love these. They were really soft and comfortable, and then I like the way that they like hug the top, but then they were loose at the bottom. They're really, really long, so with some heels on, these would definitely be really, really cute. So I am actually gonna return these and get them in a bigger size because they were like all the way up to here, and they were like, yeah, they wouldn't zipper, but they're very, very promising. So hopefully the medium will fit a little bit better. These are small. Okay, and then next from Shein are these really, really cute black denim with no front pockets. So it has a very, very smooth look in the front, so you don't have like that little, you know, pouch. But with the pockets in the back, these jeans were very, very flattering. They're so cute. I can style them so many different ways with so many different types of looks, and I am definitely keeping these. So there you have it. Okay, so there you have it. Overall, I think I was probably the happiest with my purchases from Shein, and that could possibly be because of the types of jeans that I did order. But the jeans that I ordered from Forever 21, and I'll link everything down below so you guys can check it out. But what I did purchase from Forever 21, it was free shipping, I think over a certain amount, and you can return in the store or online, which is a really big bonus. My purchase from Boohoo, it was $9.99 shipping, which I hate paying for shipping, especially when you're ordering very inexpensive clothing and you end up paying as much for the shipping as you do for the clothes. It just makes no sense to me. But anyway, maybe I'm just spoiled, you know, Amazon and things like that. So anyway, that was for the shipping. And for the returns, I think they said the international returns are not free. And then as far as the jeans that I ordered from them, I think basically the sizes I ordered were just way too small for me, so it didn't really work out. From Pretty Little Things, it was $2.99 shipping, and I think it's $4 for returns for each package, which is not bad. I wasn't really sure of my sizes there either, so the jeans that I did, you know, have, I ordered a 6 in like the cargo style, which were just like balloon pants on me. And then the other size that I ordered was a 4, which was just way too small, so that didn't work out either. And for Shein, the small was too small, so hopefully the medium will be big and like that nice straight leg silhouette. Like, it still hugs my curves at the tops, but it also creates a long line, which is really nice if you're trying to, you know, look taller. And then the black denim also fit really nice. I'm going to style those a bunch of different ways. Oh, the snake skin print, which was also really cute, so that was good. And they were free shipping. I think it was over a certain amount. I'm not sure, maybe like $30 or something, but they literally always have coupons going on. They also have hassle-free returns. They extended their return policy, which is also really good because of COVID. I'm pretty happy about that. So all in all, that was it. I have some outfits that I put together with the jeans that I decided to keep, and hopefully we will be putting that in there based upon my editor. So yeah, I hope you liked this video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. If you have any questions, put them down in the comments. And until next time, bye.